everyone. Welcome to your arm song workout. We're gonna use a resistance band loop today. We're gonna have it around our forearms for the whole song. Go light with your band. I'm talking the lightest one you have, trust me, okay? If you don't have access to a resistance band loop, you could just hold light hand weights instead. It'll slightly change the muscular emphasis, but that is a good alternate option. If you go with the light hand weights, go light. I'm talking 1-2 pounds. Now, song workouts are quick, they're to the beat, they're fun, they're kind of meant to be tacked onto the end of a longer workout as a finisher of sorts. So for that reason, I don't include a warm up. If you are gonna use this as a standalone workout though, I would take some time to warm up beforehand for this particular one, spend some time warming up your shoulders. Now, if you've already done this and you wanna jump right to the start of the song, time is in the video description, click it, it'll jump you right there. If this is your first time doing this, I wanna give you a quick preview of the exercises so that you know what to expect. We're gonna start with a bent raise, lifting and lowering those arms. Second movement is gonna be a high row. As you extend the hands out, palms rotate in towards each other. As you roll the elbows back, palms will rotate down towards the floor. We then just combine the two. Raise, row, raise, row. From there, we're gonna hold the arms out at chest height. You're just gonna pull apart on that band. It's a little pulse. From there, we're going to lift and lower the arms overhead. We then hold the arms overhead and pulse there. The final movement you're going to see is an up and over. So with the arms overhead, you're gonna pull down in front of your face, up overhead, and then pull behind your head like a lat pull down and up overhead. So you're just going in front and then behind your head. We do all those movements and then we repeat them in reverse order, pretty much back to the start. I'll verbally guide you through everything, so don't worry if you didn't memorize that. I just wanted you to kind of have an idea of what to expect. All right, so let's put that band around our forearms. We'll get started. You want it a couple inches below your wrist. Song is 5 minutes long. We're gonna start with that bent raise, but we're actually gonna start with the elbows lifted and we'll lower as the first movement. It'll just make the transition smoother. So find a neutral stance, unlock through the knees, neutral through the pelvis, upright through the spine. We start in this position. You're gonna lower and lift those elbows in 4, 3, 2, 1. We start down, lift. We'll hold the elbows lifted. We row out and in 4, 3, 2, 1. Take them out, throw them back.
Like you're trying to make your ass fall off.
Palms in, palms down. Come on now. Retract through the shoulder
gas
blades.
Gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal. You already know me.
We combine the two, 4, 3, 2, 1. Out,
like many
in,
say amen.
Lower,
I'm just trying to
and
make it
lift.
Clear. Boy, Ray-Ban. I'm a great man. Whoa, say friend. I play a whole late night DJ. Amen. Room full of boppers. Tell him give me topper. Beat it, beat it up. Now I want hit the coppers. I'm S-A-G-E. Who would like to know? V-5-4-5-R-G.
Give me a second set. Out.
Westside, baby,
row.
Know what you do. And
lower
you
and
let
lift.
That shit it's pretty nigga mad. That's the way that I grow. I be stepping up in the club. They make it drop to my show.
We'll hold those arms out at chest height and pulse in 4, 3, 2, 1. Take them out and pulse. Pulse. Holding tension on that band, you lift and lower those arms in 4, 3, 2, don't flare the ribs, lift, lower.
Like you're trying to make your ass fall off. And if they don't want to smash them on now, speed up, gas pedal.
We hold the arms overhead, go back to those pulses in 4, 3, 2, 1, overhead and pulse, 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 pulse. When the beat drops, up and over, start in front of your face. It's going to be a slow 2 count. In 4, 3, 2, 1, it's slow. Pull it down, lift it up, now behind your head, back on top, down, 2, up, 2. Now speed it up, single count. Hold the arms up, hold some wide, 4, 3, 2, 1, pulse.
For a dollar bill, and a Tyler Perry. I'm in the black.
So we're going through all those, we're just reversing the order. We're gonna lift and lower those arms, let's go as slow to count to start in 4, 3, 2, 1, as slow to lower to chest height, lift overhead, down for 2, keep tension on that band.
Niggas is so crazy, got 2 hoes with me, make my old bitch hate me up.
all about my payment. You say we get money, that's an understatement.
Now speed it up and down.
Slow down. Up. The wall.
Down.
Like you're trying to make your eyes fall off. And I think I want to smash them on now. Speed up. Gas pedal.
We hold those arms at chest height. Pulse out on that band in 4, 3, 2, 1. Chest tightness. Pulse. Pulse. Pull. Pull. We have that combo. One row, one bend raise. In 4, 3, 2, 1. You row, you lower. You lift, extend. Give me a second bend. Row, lower, raise, lift. Just the row, back, out, back, out. Just that bend raise in 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower and lift, lower and lift. We're almost there. We're gonna go back to that combo. In 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower, lift, row out and in. Lower, lift, out, in. You can do it. Give me a second set. Down, up. We're so close to the end. Oh. We hold it, chest tight, pulse it wide in 4, 3, 2, 1. Just pulse, 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 pulse. You're here to the end. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Oh. Awesome work.